Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me.
Hello guys, I'm back for some more Let's Play TXR Drift 2. Yeah, I haven't been on this game in a minute, but as you can see, it's because I had to do some shit. By the way guys, I did beat all the normal rivals, so all I have to do is re-race everybody now. So, I might not show the replays just because the fact that I beat these guys already. I might, but then again, I might not. There's no need. So, hold up, give me a minute. Alright. I guess we better do this shit. That last battle was hot. People are still talking about it. Ever since the Pronalio stroke people pump or shot. Alright. Well, I did beat this guy already, so no, I don't need to keep looking at his stuff. So all I'm have to do is race him to the bottom. So here we go, let's do it. I'ma outdrift you, nigga. Skirt. Oh, get him. Yes. There we go, we beat him. That's it. Alright, give me a minute. I'm just taking a look at my tablet, see the rest of the guys we have to fight.
Come
Hold up, guys.
Hold up. All right, pull over. Hold up.
Ah, shit. Fuck, dude. Okay, hold up, guys. Sorry this is taking so long. I had to show the replay on this one because I did drift the shit out of this guy to the end. So it's like we did a really good bout out, at least. And this is what I like. This is what I like about the drift version. You can't do this in the highway battles. I wish you could. That's kind of why I like this game more than the other one. Because the other game, I mean, it's... I like Zero, but Zero is like... It's only highway battles, so you can't do any of this. I mean, you can drift in the game, but you don't need to drift to beat the game. So it's like, this one you have to drift to beat the game. So it's like, it's like you have to do stuff in this game. But that game you don't. So it's like, I don't know what you call it. It's not like a necessity. It's not like something you have to do. Even though it does not, you know, compute. I mean, it does, like, but I pull up. Alright, back. Alright, there we go. I fucking nailed that goddamn drift though, I'm not gonna lie. That was a good goddamn drift. Alright, I'm back. Come take out the second guy. Thanks for the battle. What? You want another battle? Oh man. Yep. Alright, let's race this guy. All right, let's do it. Mom. Skirt. Gang, gang. There we go. Bye-bye. There we go. We beat him. That's it. Bye-bye. Thank you. Come again. Alright, let's do this shit. Next guy. If you're only fast on straightaways, you won't win. Don't make me remind you again. Do this shit. This is a team attack, or not team attack, type attack. Come on. Come on, let's do this shit. Come on, what's the deal, bro? Yeah, nice knowing you. Nice knowing you. Alright, that's it. We beat him. No, we definitely beat him for real, though. We beat him all the way. Oh, that's it. Alright. Alright, that's it for Haruna. Now we just need to get rid of the guys in Akage. Alright, let's check this shit. Counter rev. I lost. And so this story reaches its conclusion. I beat him already, so yeah, that's why I'm saying that. But I ain't gonna show the replay on these guys just because I already beat them already, so there'll be no need to even go at her with these guys. He ain't gonna be such of a problem anymore, because I can corner his corners like a motherfucking G. Okay. Still beat him. Wow. Now these guys aren't too tough. Hey, let's go grab some coffee sometime at this great place. I know. Utility. No, not there. Quarantine Al Santi Rise. Alright, yeah, let's start it. I don't care. Let's do it. I'm Rishi. Come on, nigga, what's the deal? Come on. Go! Yes. This guy should be really easy to beat. Actually, because I got my stuff now. This shouldn't be too tough. But I am still gonna be cautious, because even this guy could cause an issue. So I'm gonna try to not crash as much this time, because this is tight turning. Oh. car still dragging like a motherfucker, though, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, but we beat him. Okay, so that's it. Alright. Now do we have now? Trickster is already beat already. I still think MR cars were the best. I can feel the rear weight balancing the turns. Oh, he's my friend already. Okay. Okay, so I guess I don't need to beat him. He's my friend already, but I'll come back for him later, though. But I don't need to beat him on screen right now because he's... There ain't gonna be no need. I mean, I could... I mean, we'll race him. I don't care. But he's already my friend already, so there isn't really a point to... I'm just doing it just because I want to make sure that I get what I have from him. Because if I can lead him through the loop, I think I'll be good. Come on, man, do it, man. Get his ass. That was bad. Can I still pass him? Yes, I can still pass him. Yes. Okay. Good. I mean, we're good. Okay, that was a good save. Okay. I don't really care about getting the SP mark as long as I stay ahead of him all the way down. We're good. Play that game with me? No, I don't think so. We ain't playing that game, bro. Don't you fuck with me, man. Don't you fuck with me. I'm not in a rush. Yes. You beat me. Gotcha. Alright, who do we have now? Night Pressure. I knew I was going to lose to you. You knew I was going to lose to you, didn't you? Asante Rise. He's part of the same team I just demolished. Race. So Let's race. Let's do it. I'm definitely gonna beat this guy, dude. He's an MR2 supercharged. There's no fucking way things gonna catch me down this low. I can guarantee you that. I can bet. Nope. Like skirt. Oh. How did I not die from that? Wow, that was ridiculous. Beat his ass. Bye-bye, shit turd. Once you beat him already, they don't show up again. Yep, there you go. Alright, highway lyrics. And night groove. This bread diet doesn't seem to be working. I haven't lost any weight. Alright, anyways, though, I am going to cut the video here because I did beat these guys already, so I'm going to just end the video and save the game. I thank you guys for watching, though. Big help, I'm not going to lie. I'm going to see you guys later, though. Take care, everybody. Alright. See you guys later.